Hey guys, Jeff Dickinson here, and welcome to another episode of Kickin' It with this Killer Flick. It's where I go into my secret stash of films, man, find something cool that's very special to me, and maybe you'll think it's badass too. In today's episode, My Fellow Americans, with James Garner, Jack Lemmon, and Dan Aykroyd. Well, as usual, let's go to the clip.
Jack Lemmon is ex-President Kramer.
Yes. Sir, a message from the president.
Here we go. Thanks, Jim.
Jim's off today, sir. I'm Bruce.
Oh, sorry. You and Jim look very much alike.
Jim's black, sir.
Yeah, I know, but you're both tall.
James Garner is ex-President Douglas.
I can't believe I just did it with Matt Douglas.
My mother has a commemorative plate with your face on it.
Apparently, I'm dishwasher safe.
Dan Aykroyd is current President Haney.
Not so fast, Carl. Slow down. Well, I don't like people running faster than I do. It makes me look pokey.
Kramer and Douglas always ran against each other.
Let's talk about popularity. There was only one assassination attempt on me. You had three.
Two. The woman in Phoenix doesn't count. You only had a starter pistol.
Stop.
But now...
Mr. President, I'm afraid a situation's come up.
Here it is.
They've discovered a cover-up...
We've had that buried for years.
...of presidential proportions.
Somebody wants us dead. When they find out we're not, they're going to come looking for us.
And they're running together.
One, two, God, that felt good.
We'll go public.
Without evidence,
the people will believe us.
Why?
Because we're presidents. Okay, they won't believe us.
Let's stop talking. We're about to bond. It'll make me vomit.
Jack Lemmon.
I was Time Magazine's Man of the Year.
So was Hitler.
Not twice.
Shoot him!
James Garner.
Give me a sip.
Yeah, I'm about to share my coffee with the Washington Love Machine. You could spit in a Petri dish and start a whole new civilization.
Dan Aykroyd.
Vice President Matthews going to this thing?
Yes, sir.
Well, let's remind him that these people are from the Netherlands, not the Nether Regions.
John Hurd as the Vice President. And Lauren Bacall.
It's a crock and we both know it.
It's a kick in the...
Sorry, sweetheart.
Please, I'm a politician's wife. I have a set of my own.
In a story about life, liberty, and the pursuit of two presidents.
Over there!
Just blend in.
Just blend in.
This is amazing.
Not really. We march in these things all the time.
What are you doing here? Are you coming out?
No, I'm not coming out. He is.
Oh, my God. He squeezed from my breast again.
My Fellow Americans.
I'm hot.
Man, I love James Garner and Jack Lemmon, and together they made such a unique combination. And My Fellow Americans is a hilarious film. But let's go deeper into My Fellow Americans. Let's go to the clip. Roll it.
What do you miss most about the office?
I don't miss anything. I don't live in the past.
But Rita, what about Rita?
Oh, God, Rita. Yes, I do miss Rita. Greatest cook the White House ever had.
The only cook the White House ever had. I think Rita started with George Washington.
Yeah.
You know, when I couldn't sleep, I'd go downstairs and she'd make this dessert. It was a cream puff with raspberry sauce. And boy, I don't know why.
Did you ever have one of her pizzas? It was like a wet dream with a crust.
A wet dream?
Huh?
I don't think I need to hear Russell P. Kramer saying the words wet dream. I'll wake up screaming every night till I die.
There's nothing wrong with wet dreams.
Stop.
I had a couple when I was a kid.
Great. I'll look for that exhibit in your library. Just stop.
Okay, I got one. When you were in the White House, who was the person you were most excited to meet?
Nelson Mandela.
I'm not a reporter.
Ella Fitzgerald. Mandela was a great man, but he couldn't sing worth shit.
Joe DiMaggio. That was a thrill.
What?
80 million. That's how many people voted against me the last time out. That's how many people didn't trust me, didn't like me, didn't... who knows?
I stayed in bed for a week and a half after they voted me out. Let's stop talking. We're about to bond. That'll make me vomit.
Oh, why don't you go to hell?
Now, that's better. What time you got?
Screw you.
Man, wasn't that killer? Look, Jack Lemmon and James Garner together is a... Whoever masterminded that, I wish they did more films together. I've been following Jack Lemmon since Some Like It Hot with Marilyn Monroe and Tony Curtis. That's a killer flick. And James Garner, he's the original badass from the Rockford Files. So together, this is a must-see. Especially this time of age where our presidential stuff is just weird, man. So, yeah, if you haven't seen it, My Fellow American is a must-see. Well, guys, thank you once again for hanging out. Hit the like button if you enjoyed My Fellow Americans or if you enjoyed this video. But check out if you haven't. And if you have, it's a great revisit, especially this time of age. I want to take time out, as usual, to thank each and every one of my new subscribers to the Collector Zone YouTube channel. Especially following these episodes of Kickin' It With Killer Flick. Means a lot to me. It warms my heart when I see that new subscribe button. I see these like buttons grow. I thank you so kindly. I can only say this channel wouldn't exist without you guys who support me. Well, if you want to keep in the know, if you have not subscribed yet, hit that subscription button, hit that iconic bell. So that way you're in the know for the next video. And check out My Fellow Americans. It's really badass. All right, guys, we'll catch you in the next one. Laters.